My name is Farshid Sadeghi. My area of research is lubrication, friction, and wear. The field of tribology is very broad. The reason that it is critical is because if there is motion, you have to have some type of lubricant. Every machine element, even human body, you have to have some type of lubricant. Some of the things that we study are bearings. The companies that we work with in this area are SKF, Timken, Schaeffler. In terms of brakes, we do a lot of work with Honeywell, specifically for aircraft brakes. There where the temperatures are excessive of 600 degrees Celsius. In terms of cam and followers, we work with Cummins, Ford, Caterpillar. We do a lot of work on gearing with Toyota. The space that we have available to us, we can do a lot of experimental work. Visualization of these machine components in situ. For example, we have a test rig that allows us to look at the nitty-gritty of these machine components in operation. The fluid flow, we do bubble image velocimetry, particle image velocimetry. We have developed a fatigue model that has been state-of-the-art and has been used by a lot of companies in the area of fatigue of machine components. In my lab, we do both experiments and analytics. Build a rig, evaluate the performance, and based on that rig, they develop model to corroborate their experimental analytical results. I look at for the person who is, I think, dedicated, smart, and is willing to go to the depth of the problem. We meet on a regular basis as a group, discuss it, and everybody contributes to your well-being and you contribute to their well-being. So it is a collaborative effort and everybody helps one another. Being in this field, I promise you, you will do well in terms of finding a job and growing in industry. It is a good field to be in.